Have you ever wondered how people work in their ETS2 videos? Or how to travel to other locations without even starting the engine? In this video, we'll teach you how to do that. So yeah, I've got you covered. Hello everyone, today I will show you how to work in ETS2 and how to teleport without paying. It's very easy. The first thing you need to do is open your documents folder, locate the Euro Truck Simulator 2 folder, open it and scroll down until you find a file named config. Right click on it, choose open with and select notepad. Now locate the two entries, gconsole and gdeveloper. Change their values from 0 to 1 as you can see I'm doing here. Next, go to file and click save once you have everything done. Now close everything and launch the game. Once in the game, simply press the number 0 on your keyboard to exit the truck. You can now move using the numpad. Use 4, 8, 6 and 5 to move, and adjust your speed with the mouse wheel. You won't hear the typical sound of walking because that sound effect is added during video editing, and it isn't from the game itself. If you want to teleport, use the freecam or walk mode, whichever term you prefer, to travel to your desired location, and then press Ctrl and 9 at the same time. As you can see, you are now in the desired location. And that's it for today's video. I recommend you watch these videos if you like ETS2.